Morning.
Hello.
Hi, we're in Jamaica.
Nice palm trees and flowers and cabanas and stuff. Saw a nice sunset over there last night. Floating around here.
But it's not very nice to see people's stuff. It's not very silly. Say hi! Say hi! Yes, so we're testing out Alex's new swimming lessons that he learned.
So we're back in the balcony for the afternoon where we head out for the snorkeling. There is Champy rocking away. Good afternoon.
Hello.
We're back.
Yep. We're in sunset. It's about to set.
Where's Junkie putting on her water skis? Oh, up to the side.
Yeah, we got that and some more.
We're here. Going strong here. Your instructor. Almost done with that. Put in the finishing touches. And coconut water. Thank you. Down here on the beach. Here's Champion. Sipping on the coconut. What do we have here? Oh, hello. Good morning, Champion.
Morning.
How are you feeling?
Come on.
We're at the Paul's here with my flag over here. With Jampi has matching shoes with it too, apparently.
Yeah, man.
Hi Jambi, we're off kayaking, going around the island up there.
Alright, can you help steer and set building?
Hello. Kayaking. Hello. Up there.
Hello.
We're back on the ocean.
In the middle of the ocean.
Nude island up there. Hi Jambi. Good morning. Jambi spotted some crabs here off the shore of the Tower Isle. And there's third one right here. Fourth one too, look at that. Just crawling along. Oh, fifth one, that's a big one right there.
Yeah.
Alright, Mr. Michigan is gonna raise the Jamaican flag. Okay. Alright, just pull on any one of the card and it will go up. Any one of the card. Okay.
Alright.
There you go.
Alright, looks tight. Yeah, man.
Alright.
Thanks, bro.
There you go.
You're welcome.
All right, so ladies and gentlemen, just to let you know, right now we are inside the Otarius Harbor, and this resort that we are in front of is the Moon Palace Jamaica Grand. Now, of course, my friends, if you all take a look to the side of the vessel, you'll see they're having a little dolphin show. Yeah, man, so the Moon Palace Jamaica Grand, they have their own little dolphins cove. Now, the beach that we're going by is the Otorios Bay Beach. This beach is operated by the government of Jamaica.
For rent matter, there are rooms, golf course, the waterfall, and the gazebo. Probably taking us out.
Yeah, man. Ready to go.
Sailing?